Emerson has a history of updating parts to go along with the times. You might have an old unit, an older unit that takes an ignition control, has a contactor, and you can put in new parts that make that unit more intelligent, more intuitive, and improve the design, like I have in the past with the Sure Switch. And now they have the brand new All Spark control to go in older furnaces that have ignition controls and other, you know, I'm used to furnaces, but it could be something like a boiler. Anything that uses the ignition control can possibly use the All Spark, and it's so versatile and can do so many things and replace so many controls, it puts it into a league all by itself. 500 intermittent pilot controls, that's a lot. 150 direct spark ignition controls, that is a lot of boards that you don't have to carry. So that's a good thing, guys. Wiring is made easy on the All Spark because it comes with a great harness with a bunch of staycons on 6-inch leads that make it a lot easier to wire no matter what the configuration is. Because you never know what kind of unit you'll be working on and what kind of space you'll have, but with these leads connected to this harness, it makes life a little bit easier. And you see this area right here, this is the special zone. I like to call it the special zone. Because when you put your phone up next to the NFC marking here, you actually interact with this board. You're able to program it, you're able to update it, and you're able to configure this board however you need it to be configured, all from your phone. And when you're done, you just set your phone right back up there again, and it updates the board, which makes it even more versatile and easy to use, plus adds a little bit of techie stuff onto it, which we all enjoy. Speaking of versatility, this board can be used both for intermittent pilot and direct spark ignition, which gives it a couple different spots that it can fill, meaning that your van needs less boards on it. If you're going out in the wintertime and you do a lot of service and you want to stock parts, but you don't want to stock every part under the sun, this board right here will allow you to stock one board that fits into a ton of different situations. And call me just heat pump guy, or whatever you want to call me, perhaps heat pump guy. These two little leads here where you can test the flame current, I never knew about these. And the Emerson guys were nice enough to tell me that they've been around for a long time on various boards, but I thought that was fantastic. Now, I'm not saying it's better than the near field communication that you have on this board, but I thought it was great. I thought it was great to be able to measure flame current, even though that I was just ignorant, but people always did that. I don't think this board smiles at you like the defrost controller, which, you know, face it, when your controller smiles at you, it lights up your day. But it does have a fuse, and fuses are good, and it does have a couple buttons and an LCD display, which is also awesome. And of course, you can see where your different units would fit up to as far as their indirect spark and intermittent pilot. You have connections over here. I might have to figure out how to get this thing onto a heat pump just so I can use it out there in the field, guys. Because as you know, I'm in heat pump territory, and we don't see a whole lot of ignition controls, but this is actually a control that if you are in a place where you don't have a whole lot of these, you can stock one and you'll be all set. You won't have to worry about not stocking any because you don't want to put 100 boards on your truck, or stocking none and being caught off guard. Now you can just have this one, so when the situation arises, more than likely you'll be all squared away. So when you're choosing your fuel furnace parts or boiler parts, check it out, man. There it is. Emerson All Spark Control. And it's called the All Spark, which, if I'm not mistaken, is a transformer reference, which I hope is a transformer reference. I'm fairly certain about that. And the All Spark is some sort of awesome thing in transformers, so it's got a lot of meanings here, guys. A lot of meanings. So check it out. This Emerson White Rodgers All Spark Controller, ignition control replacement for a lot of them. A lot of them. Find it in your supply house today and tell them Shop Talk sent you. And call Emerson personally and tell them Shop Talk sent you, because I think that'll go over real well. They'll maybe send me a lot of Corsense stuff, maybe. I don't know. I'm just talking to Emerson out there. Send me a Corsense contactor, please. All Spark. You can find out more about Emerson products by going to go.bluevolt.com/White Rodgers.